Good afternoon, Southold. Still don't have a studio, so here we are. I'm Jake Okula.
Max Kanowitz.
This is Soho TV. The boys' soccer team is off to a great start.
Yeah, that Andrew Sadowski looks scrumptious.
Let's check it out.
Here it is, a groove slightly transformed. Just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix. And if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past. Adjust the bass and let the alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme. And put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime.
So, the high school got a complete and total revamp, and the junior high wing got wallpaper.
Mm-hmm. We caught up with some junior high kids to check out their new hallway.
You guys already know, we got brand new paint in these hallways, and I think it's looking fly. Fly is the best word for this, and we're gonna go see how the junior high kids are adapting to it, you know? Alright, I'm here with...
Brian.
Alright, Brian. So if you could choose... Oh, you see we just got a fresh cone of paint, right? Mm-hmm. It's alright.
Yeah.
But do you have two other colors in mind that would really spruce up the place?
Not really.
Alright, so today I'm here with a bunch of my girlfriends. Now, you guys know... Okay, they just repainted the school. I think it looks great. But do you guys have like any other suggestions? Anything at all that would make it even better?
No. To go back to what it was originally.
Oh, so you don't like the new paint?
Yeah.
Any reason?
I think that the original Southold Junior Center High School was 10 times better.
Okay, we're here with?
Devin.
Okay, Devin, so what do you think of the new paint in the hallways?
It's nice. It's different. It's better than the high school.
All right, so we're here with
Anna.
All right, Anna. So if you could pick one, what do you think of the hallways in the junior high wings?
They're nice.
God. So what grade are you in again?
Seven.
So how's your first week of school been?
Good.
Good. All right. Well, I wish you luck on your mile run. So anyway, Max, how do you like the new paint in the junior high wing?
It's good.
Hey guys, so there's brand new paint in the hallways. You guys notice this? You guys see this? You notice this? Right? So there's new paint in all the hallways. What do you guys think? You think it's bringing in school spirit?
Yeah.
Any further explanation?
It looks cool.
That's the best adjective you can come on.
I think it looks very
can you give me like a
spirity?
Well, you know, we had our haters, and we had the people that liked it, and some people might want to change, but overall, I think the paint looks nice, you know? And we'll see you next time.
All right, Southold, that's all we got time for.
And Anakin, just to bring you down to earth, you were fat once, too. Goodbye.
I feel okay to come here. I think that people, you know, should ought to feel the same way that I do about the visiting cast.
Oh, they have things that you can use and need. I got a whole pack of chicken breasts. Man, I had 4 meals out of that. I give stuff to Cass too, whatever I have.
And I try to make sure I thank Cass because of, you know, just doing that, I know that I can count on, you know, doing the things that I do to help myself each day.